Namaste. Today we have Rotaractor Manav Shah all the way from our very own Twin Club, Rotaract Club of Bombay Uptown, RID 3141 India. This episode is going to be quite special because we have known this club for about 5 years now. So come on, let's join him making Daliya Oats Laddu.
So guys, these are the ingredients for Oats Daliya Laddu. This is Desi Ghee, this is Daliya, this is Elaichi powder, this is Quaker Oats, and this is dry fruit, which will give a great taste to our dish. So the first thing which we'll be doing is like we'll be roasting Daliya and Oats for 5 minutes in the pan. So I'll be showing it. So guys, like this we'll be doing it for 5 minutes. So guys, now we can see it's ready. Now the same thing we'll be doing is, see, we are doing it with same Daliya. The duration will be same, like 5 minutes. So guys, after 5 minutes the color is like this. So now we'll be adding oats and Daliya into the mixer and we'll be mixing it for at least a minute. Guys, it seems perfect. Now we'll be making a sugar paste which we'll be adding in this. I've added ghee into the pan and now I will add sugar. And then for 1 to 2 minutes we will churn and we'll make a sugar paste. We will add elaichi into it. So now the paste seems perfect and the consistency should be like this. There shouldn't be any holes. So now we will be removing and we will be closing the gas. So guys, after that I have added the batter and now slowly we will put all the sugar paste into the batter and we will make like a laddu. See how we will make it. So now I'll be mixing it like this. We'll be adding some dry fruits into the batter. Little more. It seems perfect now, you taste it. Yummy. As the batter is too hot, we will be cooling down the batter for next 10 minutes. The batter seems perfect. Now we will be making into a gold laddus like this. So guys, we are ready with the laddus, Oats Daliya Laddu. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much, guys.
Well, that Daliya Oats Laddu looks amazing. Let's all give it a try, shall we? I'll see you all next week with our next episode. Until then, bye-bye.